we create a future. A future that's better than our present, a future that's driven by new opportunities, and a future that depends on discoveries and technologies that we don't know anything about today, but we need to prepare our students. And that's why I'm so enthusiastic about the way these questions have been combined into a single one on question four to drive both education and research and engineering and innovation with the private sector.
The talent that comes out of URI will have the skills they need to be successful. And companies are going to take a fresh look at Rhode Island and want to be in Rhode Island if they know we have this talent supply. We need to invest in innovation and skills and talent and science, technology, engineering, and math if we're going to be well positioned for the future for high wage, high skill jobs.
Thousands of students who have graduated from the College of Engineering stay in Rhode Island. Over 30 Rhode Island companies have been founded by URI engineering students. And more than 7,200 engineers and architects are employed at over 750 companies in our state.
The College of Engineering expansion that has been mentioned and the new URI affiliated innovation campus are two investments that go hand in hand in moving Rhode Island's economy forward.
One of the key features of the new engineering complex is the capstone space. The maker space within the capstone environment allows us to actually build with 3D printers and advanced design and manufacturing tools. The space is dynamic and versatile and fundamentally different from what we have now.
And we are at 95 to 98% of our undergraduates 6 months out are either in engineering jobs or in master's or PhD programs in engineering. And I'm very proud to say, though I feel that number should go up, that 57% of those students in 2015 are employed in Rhode Island.
We have a very strong and long-term interest in the international engineering program. These people, these students that come out of this program are making a huge difference when they hit the market. And I can tell you, some of the success that we've had as a company has come through the talent pipeline that has come through from URI over the past years.
Together with the administration, we were able to craft and quickly execute a unique and probably groundbreaking beneficial partnership that we think may set a new standard for public-private partnerships of academic and university-type groups for the future to come.
Those students I found universally comprehend and understand the magnitude of the challenges that they will face. They face it fearlessly, and they come to URI to prepare to meet and overcome those challenges.